the alphabet soup in this space of the next generation enterprise WAN, because I cover a area of technology that is converging between the security and the networking side. So when we start thinking about terms like SASE, when we talk about multi-cloud networking, when we talk about the stitching of cloud and container applications, we start talking about all sorts of additional terms. So I wanted in the next minute or two provide a quick glimpse in terms of where my research is and what I'll be publishing later this year in the next couple of months. Regarding the space, like I said, it's in the middle mile of the enterprise network. And because what I see is three edges that are starting to be thought of as one continuum. So during the pandemic, everyone started to work from home. So we started talking about this user and the need to be able to bring users to their data and applications. So that gave rise to the SASE phenomenon, to Secure Access Service Edge. So I think that's still very much a relevant part of this entire conversation, is that user edge. On the other side, then again, the applications and data, then we start talking about the application edge, the cloud edge, the piece that where the workloads and the data are. And so there you start talking about then the needs of what those workloads require in order to be able to do their jobs, because those workloads may live in multiple clouds, they may live partially on-prem, and when you connect to these applications, they all of a sudden start talking to a bunch of other parts in the ecosystem, whether it be talking to another workload or another container in another cloud or on-prem. So you start talking about the networking needs of that particular environment. So you start talking about multi-cloud networking, you start talking about stitching those workloads and being able to get into the container space and being able to talk about the service meshes. So that's kind of another domain that's coming into view as people looking into is that container application edge. Now the last piece, it's kind of the traditional edge that we've been knocking on for quite a while, the WAN edge, where the campus and the data centers and the manufacturing and distribution are all stitched together. And that kind of is what gave rise to SD-WAN about 10 years ago. And that's very relevant still. So what's happening is, like I said, the continuum of these three classes of edges that are starting to be discussed as one continuum, and the evolution of various technologies, whether it be longer-term existing technologies like SD-WAN, they're being transformed into next-generation variants, the emergence of SASE with SSE, Security Service Edge, combining with SD-WAN, or in the application space, it's multi-cloud networking. They're all kind of getting stirred in this pot of alphabet soup. And then on top of that, you're starting to layer things of as a service. So the cloud NAS is another term. So that's just a glimpse. And hopefully this gives you a little bit more perspective. And look forward then to getting more feedback from anyone who's listening to this. And hopefully the report, when it comes out, will shed more light.